Voor de horloge- en juwelenindustrie wordt het nieuwe jaar pas echt ingeluid tijdens Basel World. Alle toonaangevende merken laten hier hun allernieuwste collecties zien die later dit jaar bij ons in de winkel liggen. Wij van Gassan zijn hier uiteraard ook aanwezig om de krenten uit de pap te halen en jullie de allernieuwste trends te kunnen laten zien.
I've been coming here for the last 20 years basically. I'm in the watch and jewelry industry and for us Basel is the fashion week of watches and jewelry because this is where the trends come alive. The year doesn't officially start until you go to Basel and see the collections and see what the year is going to look like.
We have two new introductions. It's either the BHP Quartz and the other one is the Silicium watch with a COSC chronometer certificate. We only went into this because we started to use Silicium. And Silicium is a much better protection about the real enemy of the watches, which is magnetism. The company exists since 185 years. I will have three phases to celebrate. The first one, I want to give credit to the staff, to the people. Then we will have a party in Saint-Imier, launching a new book, explaining the history of Longines through the product, not the movement. And we have one secret weapon in a pipeline I don't talk about.
I'm coming to see some new stuff. Unfortunately, I'm just a normal consumer and I can't touch really the watches and see it really in person. But it's nice to see them through the window and just to be a little bit closer than through the internet.
The new collection this year is we're introducing a new color of moonstone, blush moonstone. It's like a powder color. It's not fashion jewelry, but still it's jewelry that I want people to feel in fashion with, but still timeless. People often ask me, where do you get your inspiration? Where does it come from? I live in the middle of the nature, north of Copenhagen. So of course the nature is very close to me, and also you will see that in almost all the designs. And I love to go to museums, I love to travel, I love to watch, especially women. And my children often tell me, Mom, it's so embarrassing, you're staring at people. Our collection talks to a lot of different women. You can be a classic woman, you can be bohemian. I saw that the Royal Queen Maxima was wearing the gypsy earrings. Of course, that made me very happy and proud. I love her way of wearing clothes jewelry because she's doing it in such a natural, relaxed way.
Voor ons zitten we deze beurs er weer op en we hopen dat wij voor jullie het mooiste van het mooiste hebben uit kunnen zoeken. Dus wat ons betreft kan het nieuwe jaar nu echt beginnen. Proost!